Sophia, thank you so much for inviting us to your sleepover party. The Play-Doh sleeping bags are so awesome. I can't believe you made them.
So, Sophia, when are we going to do at your sleepover party?
Well, I was thinking that we could play a game of truth or dare.
Ooh, that's a great idea, Sophia.
Ooh, I'll go first. Hey, Elsa, truth or dare?
I choose truth.
Elsa, if you could have a different superpower that wasn't creating ice or snow, what would it be?
Oh, that's a tough question, but I guess I would really like to have a cool amulet like Sophia has so I could talk to animals. Okay, now it's my turn to play. I choose Sophia. Hey, Sophia, truth or dare? I don't know why I'm saying this, but I guess dare. Perfect. Hey, Sophia, do you see your sister sleeping over there?
Oh no, you wouldn't.
Yep, I want you to wake her up.
Oh, I knew I should have said truth.
Amber's not going to be too happy about this.
Just hurry up already, Sophia.
Hey, Amber, wake up. We're playing truth or dare, and I'm supposed to wake you up.
What in the world? Hey, who's trying to destroy my beauty sleep? Sophia, I don't care if you were playing truth or dare or not. That was not right. Don't do that again. I need my princess beauty sleep, okay? Huh, truth or dare? That's such a childish game. That did not go over that well. Okay, now it's my turn. I'm going to ask Anna a question. Truth or dare, Anna?
Well, I guess I'll be kind of silly today, too. I'll choose dare.
Where did that lizard just appear from?
I guess it was magic. Anyway, Anna, I would like you to kiss this lizard.
Ew, no way!
Come on, it's a dare.
Oh, if I have to, I guess I will. Ew, he was all scaly. Ugh, puh, puh, ugh. Hey, you just knocked over my lizard. We should go to bed anyway before any more lizards get hurt. Runaway lizard. Well, good night, everyone. Click here to watch my tutorial on how to make these sleeping bags for Sophia the First and her friends. Thank you.